former Batu Berendam MP Dato Mohamad Tamrin Abdul Ghaffar has been charged for allegedly making a seditious remark against the Johor royal family in his blog last year. Tamrin, who is the son of former Deputy Prime Minister Tun Abdul Ghaffar Baba, pleaded not guilty to the charge in the Johor Bahru Sessions Court on Wednesday. The 71-year-old was accused of committing the offence through his blog that is linked to his Facebook page at around 7 p.m. on February 2, 2020. In the blog post, Tamrin was critical of Johor Crown Prince Tunku Ismail Ibni Sultan Ibrahim for taking a position against then-Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad. The offence carries a fine not more than RM50,000 or imprisonment or both upon conviction. The court set bail at RM8,000 with one surety and fixed May 23rd for case management.